signals simultaneously, integrates them inside itself, and sends a single output down the network.
Groups of neurons fire one after another in patterns like the lights on a Christmas tree.
Cognitive associations match exactly the physiological connections between the nerve cells. That brings together mental and physical phenomena, the subjective and the objective. The human brain contains some 86 billion neurons, and each of them can have 10,000 connections. They make hundreds of trillions of contacts with each other. Cognition could be imagined.
Thank you.
The human brain contains some 86 billion neurons, and each of them can have 10,000 connections. They make hundreds of trillions of contacts with each other. Cognition could be imagined as countless aurora borealis layers, but the nature of the process is different. Of interactions, not the sheer number of neurons, makes our brain so special. If we're looking for a comparison, the human brain is not a computer, but rather a whole internet.
The work of this mental internet gives origin to different aspects of our cognition, different minds. The learning mind helps us apprehend knowledge. Creative mind allows people to create things that never existed. The emotional mind is responsible for our personal feelings and empathy. It gives us the power to accept other people and their experiences. Even staying true to their individual traditions, human cultures can reach mutual understanding.
The social mind is a living testimony to the fact that cooperative tools inherent to our brain can be used on a different scale to produce communities and organizations. Tools inherent to our brain can institutes, communities, and organizations. The brain develops by changing its inner connections. The more connections between people, the richer the common field of ideas.
The miracle of complexity. The miracle of connectedness. The miracle of...